मेरे YouTube चैनल पे आप सभी का स्वागत है। फाइटोपैथोलॉजी विजन, मैं सोनी कुमार पटेल, रिसर्च स्कॉलर बीएचयू, रेड एंड नेट क्वालिफाइड। आज हम बात करेंगे कुछ बेसिक प्रश्न के जो यूपी कैडेट बीएचयू, आईसीआर, नेट, जीआरएफ, एसआरएफ, पादप रोग विज्ञान यानी कि प्लांट पैथोलॉजी के में पूछे जाते हैं। और इस वीडियो को आप आखिरी तक देखिएगा, और अगर अच्छी लगी ये वीडियो तो आप इसको सब्सक्राइब और शेयर ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा करें। तो ये प्रश्न हम 60 टोटल, आज पार्ट टू में 60 क्वेश्चन हम सॉल्व करेंगे। इसके पहले वाले वीडियो में हमने 30 क्वेश्चन सॉल्व किए थे वायरोलॉजी के, और ये प्रश्न जो है कॉमन क्वेश्चंस हैं जो बहुत सारे एग्जामिनेशन में पूछे जाते हैं, और ये प्रश्न आपके लिए बहुत ही लाभदायक होगी। और इस वीडियो को अच्छे से देखें, और हम अब शुरू करते हैं इसकी डिस्कशन। सो हम आज जो ऑब्जेक्टिव क्वेश्चंस, इससे पहले 30 क्वेश्चन सॉल्व कर चुके हैं, और हम अब बाकी के 60 क्वेश्चन सॉल्व करेंगे इस वीडियो में। तो पूरी अच्छे से इस वीडियो को देखें और समझें, क्योंकि इस समय कोविड-19 की महामारी चल रही है। सो आपके पास एक बहुत ही अच्छा मौका है, घर बैठे अच्छे से पढ़ाई कर सकते हैं। और हालांकि अभी इससे पहले एसआरबी नेट 2021 की वैकेंसीज आई हैं एयरस नेट के लिए, और सो ये विषय बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण है। और हम शुरू करते हैं सेक्शन बी। सेक्शन ए हम लोगों ने पहले, इसके पहले वीडियो में हमने सॉल्व कर दिया था, इसका लिंक मैं कमेंट बॉक्स के में दे दूंगा। तो अब हम बात करते हैं सेक्शन बी में। तो ये ट्रू और फॉल्स है। सो हम क्वेश्चन नंबर 31 स्टार्ट करते हैं। द पार्शियल और कम्प्लीट लॉस ऑफ वायरोलेंस इज कॉल्ड क्लोनिसिटी। सो व्हेन देयर इज अ कम्प्लीट और पार्शियल लॉस ऑफ द वायरोलेंस फैक्टर, सो मीन्स इट्स नो क्लोनिसिटी, इट्स करेक्ट आंसर, सो इट्स ट्रू। नाउ विल कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 32। द प्रोटीन सेल ऑफ वायरस पार्टिकल इज कॉल्ड कैप्सोमियर। सो प्रोटीन सेल वायरस पार्टिकल क्या है? ये वायरस के आउटर कवर, मेम्ब्रेन आउटर कवर होता है, तो हम इसे कैप्सोमियर भी कह सकते हैं। ये कैप्सिड का एक पार्ट होता है, सो ये ट्रू है। नाउ विल कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 33। द सीरम ऑफ वार्म ब्लडेड एनिमल्स दैट कंटेन एंटीबॉडीज इज एंटी सीरम। ये भी एक जो है एंटी सीरम और एंटीबॉडी की बात हो रही है, तो इसे हम एंटी सीरम कह सकते हैं। ये सही है, ट्रू है। अब हम आते हैं क्वेश्चन नंबर 34 पे। द यूज ऑफ टेस्ट ऑर्गेनिज्म, द यूज ऑफ टेस्ट ऑर्गेनिज्म टू मेजर द रिलेटिव इन्फेक्टिविटी ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनिज्म इज कॉल्ड बायो एसे, इट्स ट्रू। किसी भी टेस्ट ऑर्गेनिज्म को रिलेटिव इन्फेक्टिविटी चेक करने के लिए हम जो टेस्ट करते हैं उसे हम बायो एसे कहते हैं। जैसे बायो एसे में बहुत सारे टेस्ट आते हैं, इलाइजा टेस्ट भी एक तरह से बायो एसे है, लोकल लिजन एसे भी एक बायो एसे है। अब हम आते हैं प्रश्न 35 पे। एनी एजेंट विच कॉजेज ट्रांसमिशन ऑफ द वायरस इज कॉल्ड एज कैरियर। हम कैरियर भी कह सकते हैं, ऐसे वैक्टर भी कह सकते हैं, सो दिस इज ट्रू। नाउ विल कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 36। द लेटेंट पीरियड इन द नॉन परसिस्टेंट ट्रांसमिशन इज हावर्स टू डेज। तो लेटेंट पीरियड इन द नॉन परसिस्टेंट ट्रांसमिशन इज नॉट हावर्स टू डे, इट्स हावर्स 6 to 9 days। ओके, सो इट्स फॉल्स। नाउ वेलकम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 37। रिटेंशन ऑफ वायरस थ्रू मोल्टिंग इज कॉल्ड इक्टियसिस, सो इट्स फॉल्स। नाउ वेलकम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 38। द नॉन परसिस्टेंट वायरसेस आर फॉरगॉट बॉर्न इन नेचर। तो नॉन परसिस्टेंट वायरसेस आर फॉरगॉट बॉर्न इन नेचर, इट्स फॉल्स। द नॉन परसिस्टेंट वायरसेस आर मेनली यूज्ड एज स्टाइलेट, सो वेलकम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 39। द लार्जेस्ट जीनोस ऑफ द वायरस कंटेनिंग प्लांट वायरसेस ब्रोमोविरिडी, इट्स फॉल्स, बिकॉज द लार्जेस्ट जीनोस ऑफ द वायरस कंटेनिंग प्लांट वायरसेस पोर्टीवेरिडी। ओके, पोर्टीवेरिडी इज द लार्जेस्ट जीनस ऑफ द प्लांट वायरसेस। आई विल कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 40। द जीनस ऑफ वायरस कंटेनिंग द लॉन्गेस्ट प्लांट वायरसेस कॉल्ड कॉलिमोविरिडी। सो द जीनस ऑफ द वायरस कंटेनिंग द लॉन्गेस्ट प्लांट वायरसेस इज क्लोस्ट्रीडियो वायरस, दैट इज सिट्रस स्ट्रैटेजा वायरस, सो इट इज फॉल्स। नाउ विल कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 41। द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बायमोडल ट्रांसमिशन वॉज गिवन बाई सिल्वेस्टर, इट्स फॉल्स, बिकॉज द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ बायमोडल ट्रांसमिशन वॉज गिवन बाई चैपमैन एंड चेलफोंट, सो इट्स फॉल्स। Now we'll come to the question number 42. Virus move from one cell to another through the cell wall, it's false, because if they move through the प्लास्मो डेस्मेटा। ना वेलकम टू द फैम फॉर थ्री द फैमिली ऑफ स्पाइडर माइट इज एरोफिडी इट्स फॉल्स। ओके ना वेलकम टू द फैमिली बिकॉज द एरोफिडी फैमिली इज ऑफ माइट्स सो इट्स नॉट फैमिली ऑफ द स्पाइडर माइट। नाउ वेलकम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर 44 ग्रेप वाइन फैन लीव वायरस इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाई जिफिनियम इंडेक्स। तो ग्रेप वाइन फैन लीव वायरस इज ट्रांसमिटेड बाई जिफिनियमा इंडेक्स इज ट्रू एंड जिफिनियमा इंडेक्स इज ए निमेटोड। Now we will come to the plant parasitic nematodes. Now we will come to the question number 45. ICNV was renamed as ICTV in 1975. False, because it was renamed in 1966. Okay. Now we will come to the question number 46. The molecular weight of virus is represented in the unit nanogram. So the molecular weight of virus is represented in Dalton, not in the nanogram. Total number of protein unit in the tobacco mosaic virus is 2250. It's false because the total number of protein unit in tobacco mosaic virus is 2130. Okay. Subunits. Now we'll come to the next question. Question number 48. Toxoplasma cytisida transmit only tumor virus. False because Toxoplasma cytisida. Known as capsid. Capsid is made up of small units called capsomeres too. Now we will come to the question number 51. Use of indicator plant in the plant virus studies was done by Kev Smith. It's true. Kev Smith has started the use of indicator plant in the studies of the plant viruses. The example of indicator plants are Kagzi lime as an indicator plant for the Cetus strategia virus. Now we will come to the question number 52. First use of meristem tip culture was one done by Ola. Okay. It's false. Now we'll come to the question number 53. LIV stands for life in vitro. It's true. Now we'll come to question number 54. The fourth volume of plant virology was written by Matthews. It's true. Okay. Now we'll come to the next question. That is Lytius necrotic yellow virus moves through the xylem. It has been reported that several viruses, some viruses moves through the xylem. So it is correct answer. Question number 56. Transovarial transmission is exhibited by the phytoreovirus. False. Stem pitting is a characteristic symptom of the citrus hexaboty disease. It's true. Because the stem pitting is the characteristics of the citrus group in mandarin fruits. So it's the correct answer. Citrus hexaboty disease. Now question number 58. Virus are acellular in nature. Yeah, virus are acellular in nature. It's true. Virus likes the enzyme machinery to attack the host. Yeah, it's true. And coxylam is an indicator plant for the citrus strategy disease. It's true. So these are the 30 questions of the true and false. Now we will come to the multiple choice questions that are asked in the various question important examinations like GRF and GATE exam, BHU entrance exams and other universities, state and universities exams with related to the plant pathology discipline. Now we will come to the question number 61. The Clostridioviruses are mainly transmitted by, the options are aphids, xylem and mealybug and leafhopper. The answer is xylem. Okay. The example of this xylem is Toxoplasma cytisida. Transmit the citrus strategia virus. Now we'll come to the question number 62. Who proved that virus could pass through the bacterial proof filters? It was the Ivanovsky who proved the bacterial proofs virus passes through the bacterial filters. Now we'll come to the question number 63. The Trospoviruses are mainly transmitted by the thrips. Okay. Trospoviruses are enveloped virus. Question number 64. The genetic material of the cauliflower mosaic virus is double-stranded DNA. The cauliflower mosaic virus has been extensively studied for the genetic purpose and it also includes the reverse transcriptase methods and bimodal transmission. Cauliflower mosaic virus, it's a very important virus which contains the double-stranded DNA. Now we will come to the question number 65. So the color of the end product of the substance is ELISA. So the option is yellow, violet, colorless and purple. The answer is violet. So we'll come to the question number 66. इलाइजा प्लेट कंटेन्स वेल्स, एज इन प्रीवियस वीडियो आई हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द इलाइजा, वाट इज इलाइजा. सो इलाइजा इज एंजाइम लिंक्ड इम्यूनोसॉर्बेंट एसे एंड इट्स प्लेट्स इज मेड अप ऑफ पॉलीस्टायरीन मटेरियल एंड इट कंटेन्स 96 वेल्स. सो वी आर डिस्कसिंग दिस क्वेश्चन. इफ यू हैव एनी queries related to the questions, or is there any answer of this question is wrong, please comment in the comment section box and we will go to the further questions. Please watch this video with carefully, and it's very good opportunity that you have to know that about the questions which has been asked in the various competitive examinations related in 2018 and in 19 of the NET ICR. So we will come to the question number 67. The shape of the Batena virus is bacilliform, flexus rod or circular or rigid rod. The Batena viruses are bacilliform in shape. Now we will come to the local lesion assay was developed by. So options are F. O. Holmes. And next option is H. McKinney and Bruce Banner and Peter Parker. The answer is F. O. Holmes. Now we'll come to the question number 69. The first satellite virus discovered by the was satellite of tobacco necrosis virus, TNV. The satellite viruses was first discovered by Cassini in 1971. Now we'll come to the question number 70. Electron microscope was developed by Nolander. It is a very simple question which has been asked in various BSc agriculture and MSc agriculture and competitive examinations in the plant pathology discipline and in the microbiology also. Now we will come to question number 71. The Indian Virological Society was established in 1966. Now we will come to the question number 72. The Syncytium endobioticum belongs to the order. The Syncytium endobioticum causes what disease of potato? What disease of potato? And it belongs to the Cytidiomycota and Cytidial orders. Now we will come to the question number 73. That is tomato pseudo curlytop virus. Tomato pseudo curlytop virus is transmitted by a tree hopper. Option C is the correct answer. Now we'll come to the question number 74. The maximum tolerance level of free for potato leaf roll virus in certified seed potato is 0.5 to 1%. So this is the correct answer. Now we'll come to the question number 75. The virus containing double stranded DNA is. So the Batena virus is double stranded DNA containing double stranded DNA. And Porti virus, Vica virus, RFID virus, these are all single stranded RNA and RNA only. The question number 76. The protein unit of tobacco mosaic virus is. Options are 2250 units, 3250 units, 2130 units, and 1200 units. The answer is 2130 units. Tobacco mosaic virus contains 150 amino acid groups and with the 2130 units and 6400 nucleotide bases. Now we'll come to the tobacco mosaic virus has the mass of 17.6 kilo dalton. Okay, the mass is measured in the kilo dalton. The 78. The shape of the TOSPO viruses is spherical. It's a very common question. Example of TOSPO virus is thrips. Now we'll come to the question number 79. Como virus is options are monoparatite, triparatite, biparatite, and twin particles. So this monoparatite, triparatite, biparatite and particles are the genome organization and genome the option is biparatite. Okay. Now we'll come to the question number 80. Wheat streak mosaic virus is mainly transmitted through the options are mites, leafhopper, beetles and nematodes. The option is mites. Now we'll come to the question number 81. Nepo virus is transmitted by the Nepo viruses are transmitted by the Xylongidorus and Xiphenema, that is these both are nematodes and Nepo viruses are transmitted by the nematodes. And now come question number 82. Adolf Meyer was from which country? Adolf Meyer was from Switzerland. He was a Swiss physicist, Swiss scientist. Now we'll come to the question number 83. Cocoa swollen shoot virus is transmitted by its. This question has been asked in IRI.
Okay. So
this is a very important question. Coccoacillin shoot virus is transmitted by the which vector? Then it's mealybug. Question number 84. ICNV was renamed as ICTV in which year? ICNV was renamed as ICTV in the 1966. Now we'll come to the question number 85. Spongospora subterranea is a fungus or mealybug or plant hopper or leaf hopper. The answer is a fungus. Spongospora subterranea causes the potato mop top virus. Now we will come to the genetic material of LR virus is the positive single stranded RNA. Okay, the sunflower necrosis virus belongs to the LR virus. See, both questions are the same similar answer. LR virus and positive single stranded RNA and sunflower necrosis is the best example of the LR viruses. Mycophages, question number 88. Mycophage contains double stranded RNA. And welcome to the question number 89. Virus vector relationship was coined by the option is Adolf Meyer, Watson, and Roberts Sylvester. The answer is Kennedy et al. Now we'll come to the question number 90. Banana punchy type of virus belongs to the nanovirus. The nanovirus contains twin particles. Okay, now we'll come to the section D, match of the following. So there's question number 91. So please watch this video up to the last so that you can get the better knowledge regarding to the these questions which has been frequently asked in various competitive examinations. So if you like this video, once again I am telling that please subscribe this video and share more and more. And you can watch this video by increasing the speed from normal to 1.25x also, so that you have saving your times. So now we'll come to discuss question number 91. That is double stranded RNA is the double stranded RNA genus of which virus includes is a Lettuce Big Vein virus. So the Lettuce Big Vein virus has double stranded RNA, and the Lettuce necrosis yellow virus contains negative single stranded RNA, and the double stranded DNA contains the Coccoacillin shoot virus because it is belongs to the Badena virus. Now we will come to the question number 94. Single stranded DNA is of the banana bunchy top virus because banana bunchy top virus have the nanovirus Gemini virus, and positive single stranded RNA belongs to the Pothos latent virus. Now the match of the following scientist or workers associated with the following diseases. The Kunkel was associated with the aster yellow in the leaf hopper, and Johnson was related to the classification of the virus. Carlos Clausius was related with the tulip breaking disease caused by the virus. Smith was related to the indicator of plants, and Dvorak was related with the serological test. Okay. Now we'll come to the question number 101. The virus was discovered in 1898. And the prions were discovered in 1982. The viroids were discovered in 1971. And bacterial virusoids were discovered in 1972. And bacteriophages were discovered in 1917 by D. Harelay. Now we'll come to the question number 106. Mosaic crankcase is written by the Adolf Meyer. And animalcules was term was given by the Antoni von Leeuwenhoek while discovering the bacteria. Aphid as a vector was given by the Schultz and Murphy. Satellite virus was discovered by Kesesin, and local lesion assay was given by the Holmes. Now we will come to the question number 111. So there's the weak appearance is of the virus is luteovirus. The yellow appearance of the virus is Crenny virus. Sad appearance is of Trastuzumab virus. Degenerated growth belongs to the Tungro virus. Tungro means the degenerated growth, and the thread like means the Clostridiovirus. Now we come to the question number 116. Septus trastuzumab virus, the genome size is 2000 to 10 to 12 nanometer. Potato leaf roll virus genome size is 25 nanometer. Stellate mosaic virus is genome size is 3 to 12 nanometer. Wound tumor virus is 30 nanometer, and tobacco ring spot virus is 65 to 70 nanometer. So these were the 60 questions which today have been discussed. If you have any query and any problems, please comment in the section box, the comment box, And if you like this video, please subscribe and share more and more. And the next part of the this video will be uploaded to my website of Phytopathology Vision. So be updated to this questions and prepare your notes and discuss if you have any problem related to the plant pathology. So once again, be safe during this epidemic of COVID-19, and I thank you very much. So if you have any problem, please ask, and thank you very much once again. Please subscribe my video and share more and more. Thank you very much.